Lynda.com makes GANs great again. Yeah, you know what? I'm not going to say again, because I never were, and they're complicated. See, with Manta.com, making a Gantt chart is as simple as filling your process or project stages here, adding owners and timelines and whatever other details you need here, and then, boom!
You got Gantt.
And it has all the features you want.
Hi guys, magandang hapon. Sky Medic here. Welcome to our stream. This afternoon, magsistream po tayo as Tower dito sa Manila. And matagal-tagal na rin hindi tayo nakapag-stream ng Tower. Alright, so ngayon, nandito. Ayan, ginagap. Airfield 2557, Taxi Golf 5, Charlie Hotel 2, hold short, runway 06.
5 Charlie Ultra Total, 2557.
Alright, so magandang hapon uli. Ayan, so magbubuhay tayo ng tower services hanggang 3:30 ng hapon. And welcome guys. And meron tayong tatlong traffic na dito na naamutan natin prior sa ating pag online. Okay, so tingnan natin yung mga departures natin. Airfield 2557 bound for Dipolog. In command is I think it's John Erico yung in command dito ng aeroplano to. Hi Rorich, magandang hapon. Welcome to stream. Kentoy, magandang hapon din. So, what's up? Cebu 703, good afternoon Tower, go ahead.
Cebu 03 request clearance, Dipolog 5 level 35006 departure.
Cebu 703, clearance is now ready, advice ready to copy.
Ready to copy, Cebu 703.
Cebu 703 cleared IFR until Aldin. Verde to Romeo departure runway 06 Alpha 461 San Jose, then as filed. Climb and maintain flight level 350. Squawk 4027.
Cleared until Aldin, Verde to Romeo departure, Verde Alpha 461, flight plan route, climb flight level 350, squawk 4207, Cebu 703.
Cebu 703 negative, squawk 4027.
4027, Cebu 703.
703, read back for QNH1011, report ready for pushing start.
We'll call you when ready, Cebu 703.
Okay, time check ngayon, 1:42 ng hapon. Today is the 19th day of March and it's a Sunday afternoon operations tayo. Katukayo, 8700 Jollibee delivery po order burger steak katukayo. Papadala na lang natin dito, pinamakalapit sa Davao, papuntang Dipolog. Alright, so sige. Ayusin muna natin kasi wala pa tayong mga kwan. Si John Reneal, shoutout sa'yo John Reneal. Magandang hapon din sa'yo. Siguro mamaya ang gabi makapag-ATC tayo pero madi-delay din.
Cebu 703 request, push and start.
Cebu 703, push and start approved facing west, report ready to taxi.
Facing West, we'll call you when ready. Cebu 703.
Airfield 2557, report ready for departure.
We'll report red here, Phil 2557.
Kanina may nakita ko dito nakaset 8330 papuntang Kalibo, lols.
Fairfield 2557, Hotel 2 ready for departure, runway 06.
Fairfield 2557, winds 160.08 knots, runway 06 cleared for takeoff, Verde to Romeo.
Clear takeoff, runway 06 ready to run departure for Fairfield 2557.
Okay, runway 13 ang ginagamit niya. 0613 double checking on real world operations via flightradar.com. Yung gamit natin sa simulator ngayon is real world weather in time. So sa mga de-depart ng Manila, ito yung in-expect nating weather or at least yung pinaka-closest. Okay, I think this is John Erico. Ang hindi ko maandit ang aeroplano ito, John Erico. Shoutout din sa'yo dyan, Renil. Magandang hapon. Yan. So, dalawa yung papuntang Dipolog ngayon. Mag-uusap talaga yung dalawang to. Airfield 2557, Unicom 1-2 Desmalay.
Unicom 1-2 flying to Airfield 2557, good day.
Hi Henry, sawadi ka, Henry.
Tower Cebu 70, clear request taxi.
Cebu 703 taxi, Golf 7, Golf 8 Echo, Charlie, Hotel 2, hold short runway 06.
Taxi Gold 7, Gold, Golf 8 Echo, Charlie Hotel 2, Soldier 06, Cebu 703.
Hi Rorich, magandang hapon din sa'yo. Okay, so nag-start yung 3 minutes countdown natin for traffic separation kay Airfield and Cebu 703. Pero 3 minutes is already more than enough sa separation nila. Nag-commence taxi pa lang si 703. By the way, I will be here until 3:30 ng hapon, guys. And we're expecting one arrival from Malacca. Okay, that is, I think Malacca is somewhere in Malaysia. Hopefully madagdagan pa yung traffic natin this afternoon para bawing-bawi naman. Cebu 703, report ready for departure. Unreadable. Ito yung magiging last traffic natin. Pero hopefully may dagdagan. If wala, ambay lang tayo dito.
Tower Cebu 703, ready for departure.
Cebu 703, winds 160 degrees 08 knots. Verde to Romeo, runway 06, cleared for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, Verde to Romeo departure, Cebu 703.
Okay, meron na tayong isang arrival. Alitalia. Okay. Okay, tamang-tama lang yung 3 minutes up traffic separation ng dalawa. Pero ang taas ni Alitalia pa eh, nasa 33,000 feet pa siya eh. Baka nakatulog si Kuya. Cebu 703, Unicom 122.8, enjoy your flight.
122.8, Cebu 703.
Okay. So, paingay nga mode na tayo at maghintay ng additional traffic dito sa Pilipinas. Sino si 2144? Okay. Pero papunta siyang Davao, Airbus A330. That's good na din. Enjoy muna tayo dito.
Tower, good day. Philippine 2144 at Terminal 1 request clearance departure to Davao with flight level 410. I have information alpha.
Naririnig ko pa boses niya sa stream. Philippine 2144, roger. Clear Davao, flight level 410. Ipata to Romeo, departure runway 06, Bravo 462, Maspa, then as filed. Squawk 4566.
Well, 2144 cleared to Davao, Ipata to Romeo, Ipata, Bravo 4, 6 to Dennis Feld, QNH 1011, Squawk 4556.
Philippines 2144, read back correct, QNH 1011, report ready for push and start. I mean, ako observer mo.
Observer will report push and start.
So sa Philippine 2144 and is an Airbus A330 bound for Davao, requested 410, that yung pinakamataas na altitude for RVSM flight level. Nalilito yan, rinig niya boses niya. O nga eh, ganyan din yung nangyayari eh. Yung mga ibigyan natin nanonood din ng steam. At this one way or another, if you're not so sure kung ano yung sinabi ni ATC, may re-review nyo din dito. Oy Ronji, Ronel, nasa dorm ka na Ronch? Ooh, ayan. Baka online naman si Ronji doon sa grounds sa Dubai. Paminsan-minsan naririnig ko din boses ko dito eh kasi nakamonitor din tayo sa stream. Kaya. Oy Kentoy. Paalis pa lang. Okay. Ay, Daya. Dalawa talaga. You killed my pupil. Kumakapang impake si Ronchi kagabi, akala mo parang ang aga niya umalis. Calling Battlefield, bakit may nag-ML dito? Uwe. Right. Yan, distract na lang ako kay Ronji. Uy. Kaya yung Alitalia, napaikot-ikot kanina. Wall of RPLL Tower playing Mobile Legends while controlling possible destruction while on duty. Ah, ganun. Di kaya natin mag-multitasking kaya. Patay. Thanks sa ATC AFK muna. Tapos biglang may nag-online na controller. Lagot ka, Rorich. Mm-hmm. custom wannabe. Ang level yung wannabe. 6 pa lang ang lakas niya, ha. Lagot ka sa akin, mga mate.
Tower Philippine 2144, request push and start.
Philippine 2144, set squawk 4566, please.
Copy 4566.
Philippine 2144, push and start approved, Lima facing west, report ready to taxi.
66, we are ready for push and start.
Push and start approved, facing west, report ready to taxi.
Copy, facing west, Philippine 2144.
Hey Red and Yale, thanks for liking our stream, sir. Welcome, welcome. Kaso nga lang, wala tayong traffic ba dito eh. Tambay-tambay lang muna tayo dito, guys. Wala pa ka tayong traffic eh. Bye. Okay, nakaabot. Fairness pa nila, ano kasi ba? Kaya yun, may nadagdaga na tayo ng traffic.
Tower Philippine 2144, ready for taxi?
Philippine 2144, taxi Lima, Golf Niner, Charlie, Hotel 2, hold short runway 06.
Copy, taxi Lima Golf Niner Charlie Hotel 2, hold short runway 06. Something to 144.
Okay, 1847 bound for Davao. Ano eh, Mactan bala to? Ano aeroplano niya? Airbus 321, alright. Status information natin, runway news, alright. Goods. Ng fighter namin. Panood na tayo ng Netflix. Philippines 144 advice ready for departure.
Philippines 144 ready for departure.
Philippines 144 Ipata to Romeo winds variable 08 knots cleared for takeoff.
Copy, clear for takeoff, Philippines 144.
All stations, information, Bravo, QNH 1010. Philippines 144, Unicom, Montito, Decimal 8, have a safe flight.
Philippines 144, Unicom, 122, Decimal 8, thank you, Doc.
Okay.
Ay, nawala na. Hi, Sir John Matthew. Paturo po ng comms sa bats. Again, makinig ka lang. It's either maging observer ka sa Manila. If ever meron tayong mga traffic or just reviewing our stream. Practice ka ang sumagot sa mga readbacks. Yo, Sir Kirk. Magandang hapon. Yes, Jollibee. It's your liberty, sir. Ginawa. Niload natin. Okay. Bidang saya. We're just waiting for additional traffic. So, nag-respond ulit si Philippine 1847. He's bound for Mactan. Daniel Ethan Chua. Hi Kyle, magandang hapon Kyle, welcome. Yan, so wala pa tayong traffic ngayon. Patiently waiting lang. Time check is ready 2:17 ng hapon. More or less mga sulo-sobra isang oras na lang tayo dito as ATC. Parang bida ang saya. Bakit may 2144 pa dito? Ah, okay. 2144 yung climbing aircraft kanina. Hi, Skyle. Kumusta yung trabaho, Skyle? Daw kamango sa akin, nag-feedback ang stream kagang bats. Pagani eh. Kadlaw gani ako nga batian ko mantingog ko sa iyo mga kwan. Batian ko tingog ko, batian ko mantingog mo. Okay, sino to? Polar Jet, Charles, bound for Macau. Alright, international squawk. Okay, up mo. Parang kakaiba yung flight plan niya. Direction error. Check ko nga to. Parang kakaiba yung flight nito. Try kong ayusin muna. Ayan. Tatlo na. Hindi lang ah. BMMC. Aircraft. Well, Iraq valid naman. Pwede naman. Iraq valid eh. Sige. Pwede. Pero dadaan siya ng Noman. So, yung ni-request yung flight altitude which is 310 is invalid. Actually, the two reasons na invalid yung flight level niya. Number one, eastbound northeast. Northwest pala. So, dapat nasa even route siya. And the same time, dadaan siya ng Noman. So, hindi siya pwede sa 310. So, either 300 or 340 mamaya. Airfield 2135 sa Sir Josh. Hindi ko alam yung complete name pa sa si Josh. Nandito na din. Ano plano ba dito? E55P? Nandun siya sa Villamor. Okay. So, focus na natin mamaya once mag-ready na sila mag-push. Baka mamayang gabi, ililipad natin, magja-Jollibee run din tayo. Or hintayin ko na lang kung kailan mag-stream next week si Sir Borge, sasama tayo. Tapos gagamitin natin yung delivering to. Pwede naman, di ba? Banat ulit bukas. Same thing, banat din bukas.
Manila Tower, Philippine 1847, requesting IFR clearance to Cebu with information, Bravo.
Philippine 1847, good afternoon, Tower. Ready to copy clearance? Hi, Dale.
Roger, ready to copy clearance, Philippine 1847.
Philippine 1847, cleared Mactan, Ipata to Romeo departure, runway 06. Bravo 462, Masba, Whiskey 8, Batay, flight land route. Climb and maintain flight level 3-5-0, squawk 4-1-4-0.
Cleared to Mactan via Ipata to Romeo, Masba, Whiskey 8, Batay 3P. Flight level 350, squawk 4140 for Philippine 1847.
Philippine 1847, read back correct UNH1010, report ready for push and start, expect facing west. Jollibee spotted, oo nga eh, Jollibee. Salamat kay Sir Kirk. 1847, read back correct UNH1010, report ready for push and start.
Ready for push and start, Philippine 1847.
And 1847, confirm ready for push?
Roger, ready for push.
Alright, 1847, squawk more Charlie, please. One 1847, push and start approved Lima facing west, report ready to taxi. Philippine 1847, push and start approved Lima facing west, report ready to taxi.
Approve for push back facing west, will report when ready to taxi, Philippine 1847.
Lilipad na lang ulit si Skyle. Magbabatsin
mo. Good afternoon, airfield 2135 with information Bravo, request IFR clearance to Bacolod flight level 330.
Airfield 2135, clearance is ready, advice ready to copy.
2135.
Airfield 2135, cleared Bacolod, Verde to Romeo departure, runway 06, Whiskey 24 Topper, Bravo 472, Lambo flight plan route. Climb and maintain flight level 330, squawk 4676.
Cleared Bacolod via the Verde to Romeo departure, runway 06, Whiskey 24 Topper, Bravo 472, Lambo, then as well, climb flight level Tari 0, squawk 4676, airfield 2135.
Airfield 2135, bleed back correct, UNH1010, report ready for push and start, expect facing west.
Tilco 1010, expect facing west for airfield 2135.
Doc, meron na po ba new sceneries for X-Plane 11? What do you mean new sceneries? I think they are being shared already yung sceneries ni Sir Nico para sa Iloilo and Calibo. You may check it out sa Discord. I think ni Sir Rogue Sky nakashare doon. Dabbing request for X-Plane kasi. Talaga? Pero yun nakikita ko na si stream pala nagamit yung Jollibee is, I think, si Tito Eric, si Kirk, si sino pa ba? Si Kuya Borch, si Borch Gaming, ayan. Saan po yung link? Just ask them, kasi parang, even though pwede ko mag-send ang invite, pero mas better talaga i-ask mo si Sir Rogue Sky. You could send him a message sa kanyang Facebook page, Rogue Sky Simulations. Pwede din kay Sir Gamer, Gaming Kirk, Forge Gaming. Ayan. So, ask mo sila, sir. Sina Sir Friends Allen yan. Friends Allen, meron yan sila. As in, pulang pula talaga yung livery ni Jollibee. X-Plane 12 compatible na po all scenery for X-Plane 11, no? Not so sure, pero yung RPLL scenery ng CloudSurf Asia, nagkakaproblema yata. And I think yung nangyayari kasi sa akin, nagka-crash to desktop siya or nag-freeze yung X-Plane 12 ko. So, right now, pag lumilipad ako from Manila or going to Manila, I'm just using X-Plane 11. I think yung other sceneries ng CloudSurf Asia, including those made by Sir Erwil, yung Lagindingan, yung Davao, ano pa ba yung airport niya, Puerto Princesa, all are working. Okay, 1847 is now commencing push. Ah, hindi ko naririnig yung sound ng aeroplano nito. Unless hindi ito umaandar. Okay, 2:27 ng hapon, real world time and weather gamit natin sa simulator at dito, syempre real world tayo, real world time yung gamit natin sa ATC. And we will be here for the next hour na lamang, hanggang 3:30 po tayo as usual nating schedule every Sunday afternoon. Ayun, ready here. Yung engine sounds ni 1847.
Manila Tower, Philippine 1847, ready for taxi.
Philippine 1847, taxi, Golf 5, Charlie, Hotel 2, hold short runway 06.
Taxi, Golf 5, Charlie, Hotel 2, hold short runway 06, Philippine 1847.
Yo, Kent Colita, thanks for liking our stream on Facebook, sir. Magandang hapon. Thank you. Welcome, welcome po.
Airfield 2135, request push and start.
Airfield 2135, push and start, Problema facing west, report ready to taxi.
Push back to start, Problema facing west, will report for taxi, Airfield 2135.
Philippine 1847, advise ready for departure.
Ready for departure, Philippine 1847.
Philippine 1847, Ipata to Romeo, winds variable 08 knots, runway 06 cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, Philippine 1847.
Hi, Boss Shadow, magandang hapon. Andre, magandang hapon din. Welcome sa stream, guys. Kaso konti lang yung traffic natin, kaya chill-chill muna tayo dito. Netflix na lang muna. Alright, 1847 is about to roll runway 06.
Airfield 2135 ready for taxi.
Runway. Eastbound for Mactan. Airfield 2135 taxi Golf 5, Charlie Hotel 2, Old Church 06, advise ready for departure.
Taxi Golf 5, Charlie Old Church Hotel 2, runway 06, advise for departure, Airfield 2135.
Alam nyo guys, yung traffic natin dito, padahan-dahan yung pag-spawn. Yung tipong may pa-depart, tapos pag-depart ng isa, merong mag-spawn na bago. Okay, actually dalawa na nga eh. 1104, sino kaya to? 1104 si Daniel at si 191 si Dale Israel. Philippine 1847, Unicom 12 decimal 8, enjoy your flight.
Unicom 12 decimal 8, thank you though.
Alright, so focus na din natin sa tower view si Philippine 2135. Okay, malapit na si 2135. So, holding point ng runway 06. We're just waiting for him to advise us na ready na siya for departure. Okay, 1104, how's the flight? The flight plan going to Katiklan? Yan, malapit na yung flight ni Josh. Ah, ni Daniel pala eh. Tingnan kasi yan natin. Gusto ko yung bagong trip naman natin. Runway
2135 for you, ready for departure and major
departure. Airfield 2135, winds variable 08 knots, ready to Romeo, runway 06, cleared for day.
Ready to Romeo, runway 06, cleared for day, on airfield 2135.
Okay, sino yung parating natin? Wah, dalawa sila. Ay, hindi naman. Si Chad. On base na ako maya-maya daw. Actually, on base ka na nga. Nakikita na kita dito. Ay, hindi. Ano ba yung rival mo? La IA 7 Romeo. Yung layo. Pwede ba yan i-zoom, Doc? Pwede. Oh, maganda yung shot.
Tower good. Pwede. Philippine Ranger 4.
Philippine 1104, good afternoon, Tower. Go ahead.
Philippine 1104, Terminal 2, Bay 34, 321, request clearance to Katikat, first level 210, runway 06 for departure.
Philippine 104, cleared Katiklan, Verde to Romeo, departure runway 06, Whiskey 24 Tower, flight land route, climb and maintain flight level 210, squawk 4052.
Philippine 104, cleared to Katiklan via Verde to Romeo, departure runway 06, Whiskey 24 Tower, then as flat, climb and maintain 210, squawk 4052, Philippine 1104.
Philippine 1104, lead back correct UNH 1010, report ready for push and start.
1010 and call you back when ready for push and start, Philippine 104.
Airfield 2135, Unicom 1-2.8, enjoy your flight.
1-2.8, airfield 2135, good afternoon, Doc.
Sir Boogie Gaming, thanks for liking our stream. Mabuhay po kayo, sir. Welcome, welcome po. I think lumipat kayo kanina. Nanood din tayo kanina stream. Kanina ba yun? Basta nag-share ako ng stream mo kanina. Or basta sa stream na rin. Maganda nga po, sir. Welcome po. I will do a better landing kasi nakatingin sa'yo kapitbahay namin. Bakit nasa kapitbahay na yung level ng nanonood? Noon, buong si Lola mo lang ang nanonood. Tapos the other day, sabi mo buong bahay. Ngayon, kapitbahay na. Lols. Okay, again, yung livery ng Jollibee sa Airbus A321 po is special credits to Sir Kirk. And if you want this livery, guys, nakashare po siya sa livery sharing channel ng Batfield Discord. Till now, nakalive pa rin. Oo nga pala. Talaga, hindi ko napanood. Kasi nag-stream tayo starting 1:30. Talaga, Sir Boogie. Sir Boogie. Ako, chill-chill lang muna tayo dito, sir. Alright, Philippine 1901. Ba? Papuntang Japan yata si 1901. He's bound for Miyazaki. Talagang papahirapan na ako nito na yung pangalan ng destination niya. Miyazaki. Uy, Borge, kumusta Kuya Borge? Nasaan ka, Kuya Borge? Out of town ka ba ngayon? Di ba sabi mo mag-out of town ka, then babalik ka stream, maybe next week, Thursday? Nag-out of town ka ba, Sir Borge? Boo! Sir Boogie, sa sent me 100 stars? Pwede na ba ako makareceive ng stars? Pwede na ba ako makareceive ng stars? Hindi ko alam yun ah. Salamat po, Sir Boogie. Thank you po. Actually, that's the first time nakareceive tayo ng star. Hindi ko alam, pwede na ako makareceive ng star. Yes, may send ako sa Discord mo, Doc. Nakabalik na, hindi ko alam. Hindi ko na alam eh. You sent something on Discord? Wow, saan yan? Wow, gusto mo expose natin dito, pakita natin sa kanila. Wow, Sir Borge. Saan kayo pumunta? Oh, nakapagpa-picture sila sa cockpit si, ano, si Borge Gaming.
Star Philippine 104, Bay 34, request push and start for runway 06.
Philippine 1104, push and start approved, Lima facing west, report ready to taxi.
Push and start approved, Lima facing west, call you back and ready to taxi, Philippine 104.
Malayo ako sa control mo eh. Parang nasa US ka yata or something. Nasaan ka ba, Sir Boogie? Yeah. Cockpit ng A320 niyan Doc, yung lagi kong ginagamit. O nga eh. Kasi yan nasa MSFS eh. Wow. Ganda ng shot, in fairness, ganda talaga ng shot. Si Sir Boogie naman, San Francisco to Los Angeles yung San Diego ba yun or San Francisco, Quezon? Alam mo parang bobo talaga ako. Quezon, saan ba yan Quezon? Okay, so that's San Diego. San Diego, California going to KLAX, Los Angeles. Wow. Out muna Doc, mag-iikot muna kami dito. Happy controlling. Nasaan ba kayo, Sir Borge? Mag-iikot muna daw sa Sir sila. Okay. So focus muna natin yung pupush ni aeroplano Philippine 1104. San Diego to Las Vegas yung flight ni Sir Boogie. Kakaingit, parang gusto ko din lumipad dyan. Kaso nga lang, trabaho muna. Hindi naman trabaho. Responsibility muna as ATC. San pwede maka-download ng Jollibee delivery for anong aeroplano, sir? Or ano SIM? Kasi I think yung the rest of the liveries nandun din sa Batfield livery sharing channel. Check nyo guys. Ganda ba? Jollibee, oh. Oh, diba? Jollibee, Jollibee. Bida ang saya. 101, say again.
101,
Philippine. Philippine 101, unreadable. Tolis sa 321 nasa Discord. Philippine 101, unreadable. Hi sir. Yun. Sir Potato. Potato ba yan? Pwede mag-request sir ng music. Kaso sir, naka-NCS tayo eh. Yung non-copyright songs ng Spotify. Kasi baka makopyright tayo at ma-mute yung stream natin. Ah, si Sir Dale pala to. 1901. Oo nga no, Dale Israel. Ano nangyari sa mic mo, Dale? Out muna, back to cockpit si Sir Boogie. Ayan, ingat din sa flight Sir Boogie. Los Angeles to San Diego eh. Gusto ko din ma-flight yan. Kaso dami tayong mga bucket list ngayon. Yung mga bucket list natin, number one, kasi kaka-release yun ng scenery ni Sir Nico ng updated scenery para ng Kalipo at Iloilo. So ililipad din natin yon. Number two, meron din tayong series of flights for the world's best airport. So recap ng world's best airports na flights natin. Yesterday, we flew from Singapore, the number one airport. Tapos, also, we flew last night from Incheon, which is the number three airport, papuntang RJTT Haneda, Tokyo Haneda Airport, which is the number two airport. So, ayan. So, ano ba yung number three? Nakalimutan. Number four, nakalimutan ko din. Hi, Sir Kirk. Thanks for liking our stream on Facebook. Mabuhay po kayo. Welcome aboard, sir. Ayan. So, tatlong traffic and lime check. It's ready 251. More or less, mga 40 minutes lang tayo dito as ATC, then mag-out na tayo kasi meron pa tayong errands. Yo, Kuya Friends! Nasaan ka, Kuya Friends? Bakit mo ko iniwan dito? Tama na yung meme time nyo ng wifi. 1901, unreadable. Dale, ayusin mo yung microphone mo.
Tower, Cebu 1310. Traffic inside.
Anong traffic inside? Philippine 1310, good afternoon tower. Winds variable 08 knots, QNH 1010, continue approach runway reg 06. Yung traffic site, may nakikita kang aeroplano ba dyan?
Cebu!
May nakikita ka bang aeroplano dyan? Na hindi
Cebu 1310.
RPBI Philippine 655. RPBI to Manila. Ayun, si Sir Kirk pala papuntang Manila galing Iloilo. Ayun. Kung ano. Hindi ko alam.
Filipino Reserve Air Gas Taxi for runway 06.
Philippine 1104, taxi Golf 5, Charlie Hotel 2, hold short runway 06.
Taxi Golf 5, Charlie Hotel 2, hold short 06, Philippine 1104.
Yan, nandito si Kuya Chad. Paranding na si Kuya Chad from Calibo. Echo 4, exit please kay Kuya Chad. Hindi, gagandahan daw ni Chad yung landing niya. Ano aeroplano ni Chad? Airbus A321neo. Ayan. So yung nakikita nyo guys, this is not actually the tower view. This is the runway view ng runway 31. Para maiba naman yung view natin. Parati tayong nasa tower. Susundan natin yung aeroplano ni 1104. 1104, recap, he's going to Katiklan, Airbus A321 po, and in command is si Sir Daniel Aldridge Felix. Mukhang maunang mag-landing si Chad. Pero Chad, yung altitude moon, wala ka pa sa mandatory altitude at 1,700, Chad. Talagang ilalat mo yan, Chad. Ang taas mo, 3,400. Mandatory altitude dyan is 1,700, Chad.
Thank you, Chad.
5 over 5. Philippine, Cebu 1310, are you sure you already established the runway? You are too high for your approach. Ang taas mo, Chad. Alright, Philippine 1310, winds variable 08 knots, runway 06, clear to land. Sige na nga. Cebu 1310, unreadable.
Clear to land, runway 06, Cebu 1310.
Ang taas ni Chad, hindi ka umabot ng 1,700 mandatory altitude at 5506 Delta. Ah, 5506 Echo pala. Sige na nga lang. Basta ilad mo yan, Chad, ng maayos. Okay, so yung view natin na runway view is, I think this is from Sangli Point Runway. Hindi pa nag-shift yung runway view natin. Philippine 1104, advice ready for departure.
Will advise when ready for departure, Philippine 1104.
Okay, runway view muna tayo this time. Ayan, palanding na si Chad. Parang ang taas ni Chad. Philippine 655 transporting Sir Doc from RPVI. Sinundo niyo ako dito sa Iloilo. Alright, clear to land na si 1310. Tingnan natin yung landing ni 1310 to. Plane spotters view tayo.
Star Philippine 104 approaching Hotel 2 will hold this hold short runway 06 by Hotel 2.
Anong runway yung Cebu Pacific, sir? Runway 06 po yan. 1104, confirm ready for departure.
Ready for departure, sir. Filipino 04.
Philippine 104, line up and wait runway 06.
Line up and wait runway 06, Filipino 04.
Cebu 1310, welcome to Manila. Romeo 2, cross runway 31, left delta.
Romeo 2, cross runway 31, delta. Cebu 1310, pick it up.
Tower Cebu 55 Alpha at 5506 delta.
Cebu 55 Alpha, good afternoon tower. Winds variable 08 knots, spinach 1010. Continue approach runway 06.
Continue approach runway 06, Cebu 55 Alpha.
Josh Ayunayon, maayong hapon
daw. Good afternoon, Cebu.
Kaya mo yan. Ano to?
Tower Cebu 821.
Cebu 821, good afternoon tower, standby. Philippine 1104, Verde to Romeo, winds variable 08 knots, runway 06, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 06, Verde to Romeo, Filipino, observer.
Cebu 55 Alpha, continue approach, runway 06, traffic departing.
Continue approach, Cebu 55 Alpha.
Cebu 1310, continue to cross, runway 31, left delta, stand at your terminal 3. Cebu 821, clearance ready.
Weather copy, 821.
Cebu 821, you're now cleared Birak Timon 4, correction Timon 2, Victor departure runway 13, Whiskey 15 Bragay, then as filed, climb and maintain flight level 270, squawk 4064.
Cebu 821 is cleared to Birak via the Timon 2, Victor runway 13 departure. Climb and maintain flight level 270, squawk 4064.
Cebu 821, read back correct UNH 1010, report ready for push and start, expect facing north, break. Philippine 1104, Unicom 122.8, safe flight.
122.8, thank you sir, and have a good day, Philippine 104, thank you, Doc.
Cebu 55 Alpha, winds variable 08 knots, runway 06, clear to land, vacate Romeo 2.
Clear to land, Cebu 55 Alpha, vacate Romeo 2.
Vacate. Maayong hapon, Doc. Shoutout po. I'm currently flying Cessna 172 from Davao, Mati, then Davao, Butuan. Josh Ayunayon. Magandang hapon, sir. Welcome po sa Stream Safe Flight Bossing. Ayan. So, nakikita natin yung livery ni Jollibee sa Airbus A321 natin. At doon dadaan si Chad. Binigyan na natin ng landing clearance si Cebu 55 Alpha. So, sino kaya to si 55 Alpha? Emir.
Check.
5 over 5.
Roger, 5 over 5.
Alright, so magre-reply sa atin via text lang si 1901 kasi may problema siya sa microphone niya.
Tower 1, ready for pushback.
Cebu 821, push and start approved facing north, report ready to taxi.
Push and start facing north, response to line up with taxi to the airport.
Philippine 1901, clearance is ready, advice ready to copy. Philippine 191, you're cleared to Miyazaki. Kabanatuan to Romeo, departure runway 06 then as file. Climb and maintain flight level Tari Tari 0. Squawk 1 Tari 22. Anong landing yun? Nagulat ako. Diyos ko Lord. Imira na yun. Parang plane spotters.
Tower 7, 0 any suggested gates for terminal 3, Cebu 1-0?
1-3-1-0, standard choice.
Standard choice, Cebu 1-3-0.
Nagulat ako doon, parang kunyari, parang ikaw yung nagpipicture doon sa runway tapos biglang may eroplano sa mukha mo. What? Loko to. 1-5 alpha, 5-5 alpha, nangugulat ka. Cebu 55 Alpha, welcome to Manila. Vacate Romeo 2, cross runway 31 left delta.
Cross runway 31 delta, Cebu 55 Alpha.
Ito pang isa. Nagbabadali. Captain Chad, report to office immediately after parking. Pwede bang i-check niyo muna yung gulong ng eroplano niyo? Hindi, hindi, hindi. Yung iba to yung nag-landing ngayon lang. Iba to, si Chad naka-landing na. Nandito na si Chad. Si Chad nasa Terminal 3 na eh. Ayun na siya, oh. Eroplano. Cebu 55 Alpha, Golf 1-4, Standard Choice Terminal 3.
Go 1-4 Terminal Choice,
Cebu
55 Alpha.
Nag-uwi lahat naman ako sa'yo, kuya. Maganda yung pag-re-review ng stream ko. Pag ni-review ko siya, matatawa ako sa sarili ko doon. Report may bonus kasi working yung audio, improving. Ay, nakailang radio checks pa kaya si Chad? Kaya ba natin makita sa 821? Hindi natin kaya. So kapag si 821 ay mag-depart, magta-tower view tayo. Okay, time check is ready. 3:06 ng hapon. Around 25 minutes to go na lang before we log off. Improving dati kasi palitan yung voice and text depende sa mood ng audio niya. Ngayon dire-dire. Malapit na yung bilan si Chad ng bagong headphones. Sayang hindi natin makita yung runway view ng 821. Ang layo kasi ng 821. Hindi ko nga alam bakit ganito yung setting dito.
Hello Tower, hello Philippine 3321, 9 miles, condo, runway 06.
Philippine 3321, good afternoon Tower. Winds variable 08 knots, QNH 1010, continue approach runway 06.
Continue 06, 3321.
Alam ba talaga kayong mga mga Americans na lumilipad dito sa Pilipinas kasi when they kasi sa Amerika kasi ganyan sila eh 33321 or sa Philippine 1081 parang ganun. Wow, nakabakasyon. Sana all. Sana all. Sana all. Si Friends Allen. Sana dinala mo yung laptop mo tapos lang ka nag-ETC na habang nasa bakasyon. Sana all. I think babalik tayo siguro sa tower view kasi hindi natin makikita si 821 mag-depart. Philippine 191 pushing starter problema facing west, report ready to taxi. Okay, so babalik tayo sa tower view muna. Bantay aso, Master Rob, miss you na, busy ka na palagi. Si Rob, pero usually kapag online si Rob, more or less yung malalaman talagang nasa trabaho si Rob kasi marami siyang oras kasi naka-standby siya sa pag-asa eh. Parang same din sa atin. Alright, yung naka-focus ngayon sa tower view is Cebu 821. In command is Benedict Duran. He is bound for Birak, Catanduanes. He will be departing via runway 13 via the Timon to Victor departure and we will be climbing to his altitude of 270. Tamang-tama lang yung dalawang departing traffic natin dito before we end this stream in 20 minutes time. Cebu 821, confirm Able Hotel 5.
Able.
Cebu 821, taxi November, Hotel 5, hold short runway 13, advice ready for departure.
November, Hotel 5, and advice ready for departure, Cebu
Yo, Daniel Marino, thanks for liking our stream on Facebook. Welcome, welcome po, sir. Doc is still on the way to RPLL. So, parang nag-ETC ako. Nag-ETC ako na sa aeroplano. Paano ba yan? Anong oras pa darating si 655? Ang tagal pa?
Tower Cebu 821.
821, go ahead.
Sir, can you revise the taxi route for 821? I don't think we have a Hotel 5 in our scenery.
Cebu 821, no worries. November, Hotel 4, hold short runway 13, advice ready for departure. Oh, hey, hindi ko maabutan si Sir Kirk. Kirk, hindi kita maabutan. Kasi arrival mo is around 3:50 pa ng hapon eh. Logged out na tayo niyan. Sige lang, safe landing. Okay, so dalawa yung nagpo-push. However, hindi natin naririnig yung communications ni Dale kasi may problema yata sa microphone niya. Pero, he can receive audio. Tapos, meron pa tayong on final runway 33. Ah, sorry. Si Philippine 3321 on final runway 06. Pero baka mabigyan pa natin ng departure.
Thank you, Doc. See ya.
See ya. Yung mga unofficial communications ni Chad, maganda yung microphone niya, pero kapag nag-i-ETC communications, nagpapalya. Daniel. Good afternoon, Doc. Thank you sa ATC service. No worries, sir.
Cebu 821 ready for departure. Runway 13.
Cebu 821, Timon 2 Victor, runway 13, winds 130 degrees, 08 knots. Cleared for takeoff.
Timon 2 Victor, departure, cleared for takeoff, runway 13, Cebu 821.
Philippine 3321, continue approach, runway 06, traffic departing, runway 13.
Philippine 3321.
0750 Zulu estimated arrival time. O, diba tama ako, Sir Kirk? Kasi yung nilalagay ni Simbri, ano, ni Batspy na estimated arrival, usually dinatagdagan ko yan ng 5 to 10 minutes. That yun ang estimated arrival talaga ninyo. Okay, let's maintain na lang sa tower view muna. At medyo na-traumatize tayo kanina sa arrival ni Cebu 55 Alpha. Nagulat ako dun. Alright, we will be online for the next 15 minutes na lamang, guys. So, tamang-tama lang yung departure ni Dale at sa arrival ni 3321. Hindi na natin maabutan si Airway 022 from Singapore. Yung more or less landing nito is mga 3:40 ng hapon. Tapos si Kirk from Iloilo arriving mga around 3:50 ng hapon. Pero wala pa rin tatalo sa tower view, guys, di ba? Cebu 821, Unicom 122.8, enjoy your flight. Halong.
122.8 for us, great one. Bye-bye.
Philippine 3321, vacate via Romeo 2, winds 130 degrees, 08 knots, runway 06, clear to land.
We'll take it Romeo 2, clear land, runway 06, Philippine 3321.
Pag nag 3321, alam mo talaga ng mga taga US yan, guys. All stations, information, Charlie, QNH 1009, runway 0613 is still in use. Malayo pa si 3321, actually 5 DME pa siya. Pero wala naman conflict eh, so bigyan na natin. Or more or less, baka siguro si Philippine 1901 na lang sa gala yung, talaga yung last traffic natin for this team. Then maglalag off tayo para mas makapag-prepare tayo. Anyway, 10 minutes na lamang yung remaining before we log off. And by the way, naglagay tayo dyan ng log off time natin. So, ibig sabihin, alam nyo talaga guys kung kailan tayo mag-log off. Estimate yan. If ever, meron mga traffic, we could extend. Pero yun ang pinaka earliest log off time natin, which is 0730 Zulu or 3:30 the afternoon. Alright. Philippine 321, ayan. Tingnan natin. Baka bigyan na lang natin to ng PDCC 565. Sino kaya to? Walang pangalan. Papuntang Mactan eh. Philippine 1901, taxi Golf 5, Charlie Hotel 2, hold short runway 06. Dinashi Yadli Nyangumbe, can Doc allow me to file a flight plan for 1 hour tags practice at RPLL? However, sir, it's 3 minutes na lang eh. Ah, sorry, 3 minutes. My apologies. 13 minutes to go na lang. Sige lang. Meron pa namang traffic. Parang malakit yung landing. Passing Katiklan pa lang si Sir Kirk. Tagal pa yan. Unless mag-warp speed ka. Dami pa sanang arrival oh. Meron ding 828 from Bohol. C655 from Iloilo. Airway 022 from Singapore. Mag-Mach 1 na lang para faster. So, kumpara kung natatakot parang pasero mo, may Mach 1 mo. Okay, lumagpas siya si 3321, pero sige na lang. Uy, kunin niya talaga. Philippine 3321, welcome to Manila. Romeo 3, Golf 4, Standard Choice, Terminal 2.
Roger, Golf 2, and that's now choice for Philippine 3321, thanks.
Ayan, 3321 talaga. Gusto niya talaga yun. Okay, sige. Tingnan natin yung taxi ni 191 ni Dale. At mag-emergency landing daw si Kirk kasi yung wings na damage sa Mach 1. Oo nga eh. Imagine mo Mach 1. Airbus A340 nga, A350, Mach decimal 84 yata eh. Alright, Philippine 3321, you missed already Romeo 3. Nevertheless, can you park at the Lufthansa Technik Hangar?
Yeah, we'll go park at the Lufthansa Technik Hangar for 30. Don't talk about that.
Philippine 3321, no worries, park on Bay of Choice. Baka papaayos yung aeroplano niya kasi lumagka pa kanina. Parang hard landing yata yun. So baka dinala niya nalang doon mismo sa Lufthansa Technik Hangar. O, online ka later, Doc? Depende, sir. Depende. Kasi usually nag-end online tayo mga around 8 or 8.30 kasi binibigyan muna natin ng chance yung mga kasama natin mag-control. Katulad kagabi, hindi tayo nag-control kasi nakita natin na naka-online as tower si Kenzo. So siya muna. Ano to? Bilis naman ni 191, Dale, nagmamadali.
Manila Tower, good afternoon, Cebu 565.
Cebu 565, good afternoon, Tower, standby. Break, break, Philippine 191, inform me once ready for depart. Philippine, correction, Cebu 565, go ahead.
Cebu 565, request clearance to Mactan, flight level 360, information charge.
Cebu 565, flight level 360 invalid, able to take 350 or 370.
Able to take 350, Cebu 565.
Alright, Cebu 565, you are now cleared Mactan. Ipata to Romeo departure runway 06, Whiskey 25 Batay flight land route. Climb and maintain flight level 350, squawk 47, tari tari. Okay, 10 minutes ago.
Via Ipata to Romeo departure, runway 06-525 Batay. Departure, climb maintain, flight level 350, squawk 4733, Cebu 565.
Cebu 565, read back is correct, UNH 1009er, report ready for push and start. Please be informed tower closing in 9 minutes.
Read advice when ready for push and start, UNH 1009er, Cebu 565.
Kung walang taker ng tower mamaya guys, mag-online tayo. If ever meron tower, lilipad tayo. Lilipad natin si Jollibee. Philippine 191, Cabanatuan to Romeo departure runway 06, winds 130 degrees 08 knots, cleared for takeoff. Ayan natin siguro ito ngayon. Hi po Doc, Cebu 55 Alpha here. Hi, hello sir. Sorry sa surprise landing. Kung nga, nagulat ako. So, hindi ko na ulitin talaga magta-tower spot view. Magugulat talaga ako dito. Alright, balikan na lang natin sa Tower B. Music natin. Si Chad nag-refine na ng flight plan, no? Hindi ko alam kung maabutan niya ba ako. Cebu 828? Ang bilis ah. Parang ng warp speed si 828 ah. Maabutan niya ako ah. Philippine 1901, Unicom 122 Decimal 8 in short reply. Maabutan ako ng 828 ah. Anyway, 6 minutes to go pa naman. Descending na daw si Kirk. Grabe! Nasa Mindoro area ka pa, Kirk.
Cebu 567, ready for push and start.
Cebu 565, push and start for facing south. Report ready to taxi.
Facing south, report ready for taxi. Cebu 565.
Bell Tower, good afternoon. Cebu 828 on 10 nautical miles, runway 06.
Talaga, hinahang bibilis. Cebu 828, good afternoon. Tower winds 130 degrees, 08 knots, QNH 1009. Continue approach, runway 06.
Continue approach, runway 064, Cebu 828. Thank you.
Wait, sir, si Doc. Wait, sir, si Doc. Once ATC when his plane lands. Malilit tayo. Malilit tayo sa errands natin. Oh. Ito pa, itong isa nung gugulat din, biglang sumasayaw yung mga eroplano. Ewan ko talaga sa ex-pilot. Sa rendering to eh, hindi to kasalanan ng mga piloto, rendering to ng ex-pilot. Doc, may mga suggestion ka po ng mga headset, try ko bilhin since medyo luma na yung sa akin. Actually, yung mga headsets na... Actually, kasi yung... Ang hirap naman kasi kapag ako mag-suggest kasi medyo akala... Okay, so yung ginagamit ko na lang ngayon, this is the Corsair wireless headphones. Wireless po siya. This is Corsair. Yung pinipili ko kasi yung hindi yung leather dito. Kasi kapag tumatagal, nag-chip off. Yung problema lang...
Tawa si Buwan Tronser,
yung cloth, yung parang sa headphones. Yan, bumabaho siya. Kasi sa pawis. Pero maganda to. Kaya you need to charge nga lang. Chad, once ka lang mag-radio check, mapapagalitan ka taga ng ATC niyan. Cebu 828, winds 130 degrees, 08 knots, runway 06, clear the land, bakit Romeo?
Clear to the land, runway 06, bakit Romeo 24, Cebu 828.
Nako, mape-pressure tayo nito sa kanila. Anong aeroplano ni 828? Oh, A330 pala. Cebu 828, my apologies. Pakit by Romeo 1. I can tune to tower frequency already. Naririnig na. 20 nautical miles na actually yung sakop ni ng radio frequency ko. Actually sa radar, pero... Ideally, 10 to 50 nautical miles yung sakop ni tower. Deal, yung ginagawa ko kasi dalawa yung head, yung microphone natin dito. May isa tayong microphone dito. Usually, ito yung ginagamit natin kapag hindi tayo naka-headphones. Kaso nga lang, yung medyo sensitive yung microphone na to. Hot mic. High speed landing to RPLL maybe. Direct 5506 Delta na. Yan. A330 po sa Cebu 828 arriving from Panglao.
Tower Cebu 1200 at base 108. Terminal 3 looking ayo for clearance to Calibo.
Cebu 1310, good afternoon again. Cleared Calibo, Verde to Romeo, departure runway 06, Whiskey 24 Tupper, flight land route. Fly may maintain flight level 270, squawk 4577.
Cleared to Calibo via Verde Panama departure, runway 06, 524 Tupper, flight plan route, climb flight level 270, squawk 4570.
Cebu 1310, negative 4577.
4577, Cebu 1310.
Cebu 1310, read back correct, unit 1008, correction 1009, report ready for push and start.
Will report 1 ready to push and start, Cebu 1310.
Cebu 328, welcome to Manila, cross runway 31 left delta, hold short Golf 14.
Cross 31 left on delta, hold short on Golf 144, Cebu 828.
Alright, 330 na guys, oh my gulay.
Cebu 565, ready for taxi.
Cebu 565, standby. Heavy traffic, correction, heavy aircraft on arrival.
Roger, Cebu 565.
Yung pinaka-most naman maabutan natin si Airways 022 eh. Hindi ko lang maabutan ko na si... Layo pa ni Kirk eh. Nasa Batangas pa lang si Kirk. Yung dadaan siya ka Jollibee. Jollibee! Pa-burger naman dyan. Pa-chicken joy naman dyan. Cebu 828, Golf 14, stand 107, Terminal 3.
Golf 14, stand 107, Terminal 3 for Cebu 828, sir. Thank you.
Okay, konting extension lang tayo dito guys, pero sandali lang. Extend almost 62 nautical miles from RPLL. Ako parang hindi na yata. Cebu 565 taxi November Golf 14 Delta, hold short Charlie. Narinig ba ako? Narinig ya.
Cebu 565 taxi via November Golf 14 Charlie, hold short runway 31.
A negative sir, Delta, hold short Charlie.
Delta, hold short Charlie, Cebu 565.
Manila Tower, good afternoon sir. Airway 022 reporting at 5506 Delta.
Airway 022, good afternoon, tower. Winds 130 degrees 08 knots, QNH 1009, runway 06, continue approach.
Continue approach, runway 06, QNH 1009, airway 022, thank you, sir.
Maglilikpat na nga ako dito ng mga gamit. Philippine 121, go ahead.
Philippine 121, William Simonson Charlie on board, request firefighter to Hong Kong.
Philippine 121 cleared Hong Kong, Oliva 2 Alpha, departure runway 06 Dennis filed, climb and maintain, flight level 380, squawk 1324.
Cleared Hong Kong, Oliva 2 Alpha, departure runway 06, climb maintain 380, squawk 1324.
Philippine 121 with Bacarac UNH 1009, report ready for push and start. Ako, dagdag yung traffic, hindi tayo makakaalis ng bahay nito.
Manila Towers, Cebu 828 at Terminal 3, Gate 107. Sir, maraming salamat po. Thank you, Doc.
Welcome. Father Phil Noel Balaba, hello sir, magandang hapon, welcome aboard. Ken Toy has used 50 stars pala 40 minutes ago, hindi natin napansin. Philippine 121, push and start approved, Sierra 2, starting point, report ready to taxi. Kentoy, thanks for the 50 stars pala. Hindi ko nakita kanina eh. Airway 022, winds 130 degrees, 08 knots, runway 06, clear to land. Literal talaga nagbibihis.
Clear to land, runway 06, airway 022, thank you, sir.
Wait, lands, almost na ako. Hindi tayo makakaalis din. 335 na. Sir, Father Phil Noel Baraba, sir, thank you, welcome aboard, sir. Sorry talaga, medyo nagbabadali tayo kanina. Cebu 565, continue taxi right, Charlie Cross 31, Hotel 2, hold short runway 06, expedite crossing runway 31.
Cross Charlie, expedite, crossing runway 31, hold short.
Kirk, parang hindi ko na ikaw maabutan, Kirk. Mali-late na talaga ako, promise.
Tower, Cebu 1310, radio, push and start.
1310, set squawk 4577, please.
Okay, wait.
Oh, okay. Okay. Ewan ko talaga chat sa'yo. Okay, focus tayo sa arrival ni Airway 022. Cebu 1310, push and start approved, facing south, report ready to taxi.
Push and start approved, Cebu 1310, facing south, Cebu 1310, thank you.
Cebu 1310, once ready to taxi, shift to Unicom 12.8, tower closing.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Doc. Thank you for everything. Thank you.
Airway 022, follow Miss Approach Procedure Runway 06, shift to Unicom 12.8. Tower closing.
Section Unicom 12.8, flying Miss Approach Procedure Airway 022. Thank you very much, sir. Bye-bye.
Sinong soup niya? Sayang, almost there. O nga eh, pero oh, sorry sir eh, kailangan talaga eh. Philippine 121 Tower. Philippine 121, my apologies, tower closing. Shift to Unicom 12 to Decimal 8, enjoy your flight.
Oh, 12 to
Decimal 8, Cebu 565, tower is now closing. Unicom 12 to Decimal 8, enjoy your flight.
12 to Decimal 8, thank you very much. Cebu 565.
All stations, tower is now closing. Shift to Unicom 12 to Decimal 8. Have a nice afternoon, guys. Safe flight. Alright, and we will now be closing. Thanks for watching, guys. I would like to take this opportunity pala. Dalawang oras tayo nag-stream sa mga nag-depart at nag-arrive dito sa Manila. And hopefully, nakatulong tayo sa mga newbies natin on communications, VATSIM ATC, to improve their communications on their next flight. Si Chad, nag-improve na din. So far, nang gulat kanina si 55 Alpha. Anyways, hindi ko alam kung ganyan talaga yung landing niya or baka sa... one lang yun, surrendering lang ng ex-pilot. Nevertheless, thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully makita-kita tayo mamayang gabi if nakaka-uwi tayo ng mas maaga kasi may errands tayo at mag-ATC tayo. Siguro more or less baka mag-online tayo 8:30 or 9 o'clock ng gabi. Alright? SkyMedic is now signing off. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a nice day ahead you. Bye, guys! Good afternoon!